Hello everyone, welcome to this new video of Geoguessr. Today we're going to play some Counter-Strike. So if you don't know what is Counter-Strike, you can watch the other videos from this series on this playlist, I mean, but it's very simple. We play some games, no timer, nothing. We don't move and we just need to find a good country. That's it. And guess on it. We don't care about the score at the end, it's just the country. So for example here, well, it's a bit hard already, but I can see this thing. As you see that in Brazil, but I'm not sure it's Brazil there actually. It could be something else, but let's try Brazil just to start. No, it's not Colombia, so there I don't get the good country, so I have no points. Here, though, we have something interesting. Ecuador, okay. So Ecuador it is. And when I guess I can increase my counter, which is here, and every time I get a good country I increase it, and when I get the wrong one then I go back to zero. That's it. On the country streak we have to guess the good country correctly as much as possible and get the longest streak. So this one should be France because of the road, huh? Maybe southern France. No, it was in the west, but still good. This one, can we see the plates? Yellow plates, like United Kingdom. The steering wheel is on the right, so it's left driving. I don't know about the plates in Ireland, so I hope it's not in Ireland. Let's try. Well, it is, but it's Northern Ireland, and technically that is in United Kingdom, so it's good. Next one, feel Russia there. Yeah, I think it's Russia. Let's try Russia. Maybe something like in this area there. I may be wrong, let's see. No, it wasn't here, but it's still Russia. At least Russia is big, and is in this game mode it's better when it's big. Okay, this one, lot of sand. But not on this sand, we have also trees. Okay. Yeah, this one is... I'm thinking about Emirates, maybe. That could be some oasis in the Emirates. We have mountains in the east, which will be the mountains in this area there. So, I guess Emirates is correct. Yes. Okay, 5. Next one. Okay, we have the car, so it's Kyrgyzstan. And if we can see the plate, you can also see the red, which is the plate from Kyrgyzstan. This one has a yellow plate, I don't know why. They're not supposed to have yellow plates in the back. It's supposed to be white like that. Why not? Anyways, I got the country. I guess near Bishkek. Yeah. Good. We are 6. So usually I try to reach the 15. 15 good correct answers in a row. My best is 25 for now. This one is South Korea. I know it's South Korea. They have a winter picture there. On the black car like that. Usually in the north. So if I reach 25, it's okay for me. But if I can get more than 15, I mean 15, not 25, and 15, then it's always better. There is a tuk-tuk driving on the left, so this should be Sri Lanka. In this area maybe. No, but still a good country. Okay. Next one, we have some European plates. Kopkima or Sorkuma? It could be Cyrillic. It was an apartment, it's not Cyrillic. Okay. Oh, we have a castle there. Looks like, and we have windows. That's weird. Yeah, it could be Many countries there, so Kastamonu. Yeah, I'm not sure about the country there. It feels like somewhere in this area there, but I don't know. That's the worst place to be in the country streak. This one and this one, because you never know which country it is. It's kind of difficult to get the good one. Apparently, it's not Cyrillic, because those things there are not in Cyrillic. I hope so. So that will be maybe Albania. Albania could be. Albania has red on the plate, but here I don't see red. Huh? It's always blue. So it's not Albania. I don't think it's Croatia. Croatia doesn't feels right for me there. Montenegro is Cyrillic. Then we have Serbia, Macedonia, use Cyrillic as well. I don't know, it's very weird. Huh? Yeah, this one is probably going to kill my my streak. Yeah, really no idea, no idea here. Yeah. Okay, I can still try Montenegro because they use both Cyrillic and not Cyrillic letters. But I'm not sure. And Albania is not correct because of the plate. It's not Greek. I doubt it's at Italy. It feels very Mediterranean, and that's why I'm looking for this area there. We have nice mountains on, but I don't know where. Well, are we still to Montenegro? Let's see. But I really know, I have no clues there. If it is Croatia, then I will be surprised. Okay, no, it was Turkey. I was thinking, could it be Turkey? I don't know, but apparently it was. So there I got the wrong country, so back to zero. And let's try to get again another one. This one. Mustamae. Looks like the Baltics. Can I see the town name? Estonia? That's probably the best station name. Maybe it is in Estonia, maybe it's the capital, Tallinn, we don't know. What do we have here? Yeah, I don't know, it could be but you know what? Let's check the town and see if we see Estonia, Pieste, for example, that could be the station name. We could be here actually. We have a car park here, yes. Everything fits, huh? For me, we are here. Right, nice. Perfect number of is always nice to get. Next one. Denmark or Netherlands? I never know the difference. They use the AE letter like that. Do they use that in Denmark, in Netherlands? Don't looks like, huh? I don't see anyone of those names using this letter. So maybe it's Denmark. Let's see if Denmark use this letter as well. I don't see this letter as well, so it's not helping. The same name, yes. Yeah, I don't know, but I think it's more Danish than Dutch here. Ah, they use this letter there on the name of the island. Yes, in this town too. Okay, well, let's guess Denmark then. Good. Oh, okay, it was this small island. Would have been hard to get even by moving around, I think. Okay, next one. Next, we have. So we have white lines and yellow lines. Yellow lines, it's because of the works. So it's probably White lines as usual. And then it's left driving, so probably Australia. So let's guess Australia. And get good. Even if it was Tasmania, it's still Australia. So it's correct. Okay, that's another kind of place that's going to be hard to get. Ouais, I guess the game doesn't want me to have a good streak today. So we have a village, some mountains, but not big one, mostly hills. Well, it's more like hills than mountains. Some signs drawing on the right. Could be many things there, I don't know. Let's try maybe not Italy. Maybe Slovenia. Let's see Slovenia. Nice. It was Slovenia. A bit random, but it was good. It looks like Slovenia again. I'm not sure, but maybe Switzerland. I don't know. It's not Switzerland, I think. This sign there is not like the one in Switzerland. We have this thing there. I don't know. I don't know what is that. Could be a kilometer post, but I'm not sure. If it is, then it's not the one used in Switzerland. We have very nice mountains there. What? Maybe those mountains are famous, huh? Looking at the shape, it's quite unique. It could be Italy. Actually, no, I see that. I think Italy is a correct choice there. Yeah, I think Italy could be correct. Somewhere in the north, near the mountains. That way it would be like Slovenia. Let's see. Yeah, okay, it was very close to Slovenia, so not surprising, it was very similar. Okay, next. Next, we have. Okay, this one is easy. We have the flag of Thailand, so. Except if it is a trap, and we are in another country, in front of our house. That is owned by someone from Thailand. But nope, we are in Thailand itself, so it's good. Okay, next one. We have this thing which is very Danish, so Denmark is probably correct here. Let's guess immediately. Yes. 7. Next. We even had some signs that were uniquely found in Denmark, so. Okay, this one looks like Southern America, like Argentina, maybe Uruguay. Do we have a plate there that is visible? No. No. Okay, so the sun is in the north, yes. No plate to help because Argentinian plates are black usually. But there we have no nothing, huh? So it's kinda bad because it could be Argentina, it could be Uruguay. It's very hard to make the difference here. Very hard. Statistically, I don't know how to say that, but technically we have more chance to be in Argentina because the country is bigger, it's larger, but we never know, huh? Well, let's see if I think I will go for Argentina. Let's hope it's not Uruguay. Okay, no, it was totally Argentina. No problem there. Okay, good. This one, I think this one is in Colombia. I'm not sure I got this place already, but I got Colombian places like that already, so it could be Colombia. Just to be sure, let me check if we have something that can confirm. Oh, there is a sign. Just a speed limit sign. That's just the three. Probably a house. But nothing else. Yeah, we stay in Colombia. Big mountains like that in Colombia. Mostly in this area or in this area too. Let's see. Maybe it could be in the center as well. No, it was on the west, just more southern, but still good. Ok, next one. Interesting place, d'ailleurs. So that's a church, apparently, with a very small cemetery. Can we read something? No, sadly. Just to see if it was a Cyrillic or not. But the fence, like that, yeah, it's very Eastern Europe. The problem there is that it could be many countries. And this kid is not very helpful, sadly. Yep, not a lot of things to see. Hein. Just because of the horse, I want to guess Romania, but it could be something else. Nice birds. Well, nothing else. Hein. I think Romania is good, actually. Not just because of the horse, but the global feel of the place. Let's try. If it's not done, it's going to be the end of this video. Okay, close to Bulgaria, but still good. It was indeed Romania. So, yes, when you see a horse, you guess Romania. Gaza? Non, Oza. Guarantee, Oza. Ok. Douya, yes. That's a Turkish sign with a autoyol number here. Basically, the Turkish highway is there. So, is that a town name, Oza? Or guarantee? Guarantee, I don't know. Well, you know what? We don't care actually. We just need to guess in Turkey, and that's good. Apparently, it was west of Istanbul. Are we back in Romania or what? Dimitel? What? Dimitel? Don't know. Ah, that's not a horse, that's a cow. I don't know. What do we have? We have more things. Maybe here. Something Lee again. Huh? Could be Romanian again. Huh? That church is. It's kinda similar to the one we got previously. Yeah, the best clue are here, but it's kinda hard to read. It's very hard to read. I don't even know. I'm trying to figure out if it is Cyrillic or not, because it could be Cyrillic. But there it's not Cyrillic, so I don't know. So Romania, not Romania. Yeah, I cannot read that. Some people can read that. Hein. I don't know how do they manage to do that, but I cannot. What do we have more? We have this one, this guy there. I don't know. Probably political stuff, but I don't know. Who is this guy? And this bird here as well. I have no idea. Okay, well, Romania or not Romania? That's the question. This is just a Christmas light, apparently. And this thing has nothing. And the car. And nothing special on the car as well. I don't know, it looks like more Eastern than just Romania. But it's not Cyrillic there. Maybe here it's Cyrillic. Maybe we are close to Ukraine, maybe something like that, I don't know. It's very hard there. I will try still a guess in Romania. It can't be Moldova because there is no street view here. So it's either Romania or Ukraine, or maybe Bulgaria. Let's see. No, I was right. It was Romania close to Ukraine. Maybe it was Cyrillic after all, on the sign. I don't know. It was a hard guess to make. Internet service. Can we get some website? Not gmail.com? No. Ah, but we have the Malaysian flag. So, Malaysia, I don't know, it's about holidays. It could be some travel agency for Malaysia, but we are not in Malaysia, but it could be Indonesia, we are close. I don't know. Many possibilities there. What do we have that can confirm it is Malaysia? We have the plate, but I don't know the plates. Gift and souvenir shop. Tenaga National. Something Geran, Kemaju, Pejabat, Pengurusan, Kuala Tahal. The Kuala names are usually in Malaysia. We have Kuala Lumpur, but we also have more names like that. Huh? So it could be. It's probably Malaysian. I'm just afraid that the flag is a trap. Pejabat. Maybe it's a state name. I think it's state in Malaysia. Putrajaya. No. I think this one is just Kluang. Pahang. Terengganu. Gerak, no, it's not that. Well, I don't know, but I think it should be Malaysia. I know we have the flag, but sometimes it's a false positive. Okay, let's see. No, okay, it was it was quite remote there, but still good. Negara was the name of the park apparently. Okay, next one. Okay, this one is easy and it's Bhutan. With the house like that. So at least it's not going to be a hard guess. Okay, good. 14. Next one. Okay. Korean. Good. We have 15 at least. The Busan is not that far and we are somewhere here maybe. Oh wait, no, we are actually way closer than expected on the map. Okay, so 15, next one. Okay, this one, that thing will help us. Only two countries use the scimitar post. It's Croatia and Slovenia. No, we have just to check. Just need to check the colors. So this one is blue and this one is yellow. You know what does that mean, huh? We have to guess in Slovenia. Okay, that was a nice one. 16, next one. That's the worst thing. Okay, well, this one is going to be very hard. It's somewhere in this area again, as usual. It's always so hard because there is nothing. There's just one road on one single white line. It's literally all the roads in the world that don't use the American system use this. So it's basically all Europe. Except a few countries that use double yellow, double white line like Greece or some yellow lines in the north. But yeah, it's probably somewhere here. So there, it's as usual very hard because all these countries are very similar. The thing is that it was just one big country before, it was Yugoslavia. And all the new countries did kept the same line, the same signs, stuff like that. And sometimes you will often get wrong numbers on the map, on the sign, because they use all the numbers, stuff like this. So yeah, even when you move it can be hard, but without moving and just by looking at this, it's going to be very hard. Huh? So we have Serbia, which is the main choice here, because that's the biggest country in this area, even if Croatia is quite big. Bosnia is not a studio, so we cannot be here. Same for Kosovo. We have Albania, Montenegro, and Macedonia, which are still possible. So basically, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One chance on 5 to get a good one. Good luck. Should I stay in Serbia? You know what? Let's see. Okay, good. It was Serbia. That's the main choice here, so More chance to be here. Okay, next one seems like British. Driving on the left, even if this one is on the right, but it just parked. Yellow plates, white in the front, totally British. Huh? And country properties, pins. But we don't have town name. No. Whatever. Let's guess in UK. Except, no, I don't think it's Ireland. Huh? Ireland? No, it's very southern England. That's good. 18, nice. Mm-hmm. Stop, okay. Well, I don't know what's happening there, but I think it's just a truck that dumped some dirt here. We have a road, and that's it. Huh? All pictures, so that can maybe help. The stop sign doesn't look French for me. What that could be? Maybe Belgium? I don't know. The sun is south, yes. It's clearly Europe, but I don't know where that could be exactly. The quality is a bit poor, so we don't see the lines. The stop sign is very blurry as well. I don't know about France. Maybe it's Belgium. Luxembourg, maybe as well. I don't know. Could be Luxembourg. It could be Luxembourg, actually. Hein. Looking at the houses, it seems northern like here. It could be totally something else, hein, I don't know. What is that white thing? I don't know as well. So, yeah. Well, I have to make a choice between, I think it will be between France, Belgium and Luxembourg. Probably close to the border in this area. Especially for Luxembourg, we are always close to a border here. So it's very hard. Or maybe I'm just totally wrong and it's going to be Italy or something else. But with low quality pictures like that, we don't have a lot of possibilities. Belgium has a lot of them. Luxembourg is completely with those quality like that. And France has a picture like that as well. So yeah, it's going to be very hard. Should I try Luxembourg? I don't know. Maybe yes, maybe not. I don't see. There is nothing that will say that's the country. That's the problem. It's just fields, just a regular road, a stop sign that doesn't look French for me because the signs in France are a bit different. But at this point, with the blur on the because of the low quality camera, it's hard. So it could be Belgium or Luxembourg. I don't know why I want to try Luxembourg on this one. Let's see. No, it was Belgium, yeah. I should have kept Belgium. Well, that's it for today then. 18 is still a good score. I didn't reach the 25. Let's see quickly what was the next, just to be. Just to see if I could continue. This one was Taiwan, I think. Let's see. Yeah, it was Taiwan, so I could have reached at least 20. But that's it. Nice locations there, following a line. Just this one is off. Okay, so that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. As usual, feel free to comment if you want to ask some question or give more information. Maybe you have some clues that I didn't know that could have helped me. I don't know. So if you have, go ahead. And so I say thank you for watching and see you next time.